What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Satisfactory Update 8. It's been a while. A very long time since the last live stream of Satisfactory in the last episode, which was episode 60, so this would be episode 61, if I'm right. What's that? Yeah, I did check before I started. This episode, we're gonna see if we can unlock the hazard suit. Yeah, we can get nuclear power. I already have a nuclear deposit found already. So we're gonna try to unlock that. We're also gonna try to automate the filters because we need that to unlock. So from what I checked, the filters need coal, fabric, and cool fabric and rubber. I'd have to see how you create fabric. Fabric is, now you can create that from mycelia and biomass. Should be another way to create fabric. Why is that even easier to create fabric? Is there a way to get my silo? Other than the mushrooms spores, because that don't make sense, and that means we can't automate that. Yay. Oh, we already have JGM wires already automated. I'll go get that 500 stock, and I guess we have to build the Mycia by ourselves. Alright, we got that. We got a way to get my suit. We have a very loud area. Sam, I. I'm white, shit. Say not the Eternia. Crafting this, so there's no other way to get my sea other than the mushrooms, apparently. Which is in the nuclear cave. Where's my explorer? Good, where I left it. Yeah. The tractor's also in deadlock some damn way. There's only deadlock with the explorer. In this one is. I'm gonna fix that deadlock there. I don't see my explorer. Oh, there it is. It's down by the, I'm gonna fix those deadlocks. Oh, that was one of his vehicles that... Okay, so there's one of them that don't have a part, that's why that was so tough. I don't know that data. Yeah, should be right below here. Ow. Not a safe log there. I don't have any biomass on me, but I need 50 stuff. Go back and get some bad moss. Damn, dude. Learn to drive, would you? And a bunch of biomass stuff so I can. I got some ice here. Enough now. The reason why I wanted the hazard suit, which I'll go back and make now, well, unlock at least. It's right in the corner here for Steve. But there is a uranium mine or deposit. Yeah, we don't take radiation damage on vehicles, so which is weird, but.
Milestone reached. With the new hazmat suit and iodine-infused filters, you will be protected against uranium-based radiation.
Yeah, just was the recording for a sec. Alright, so we have that unlocked as you did heard before I close it for a bit. We did unlock the hazmat suit and I did say that that would protect us from uranium base radiation. Let's see, I need to make the hazmat suit. 50 fiber. 50 plastic, 50 fiber, and. What's that? Aluminum sheets. Okay, so let's go get that stuff. An insane amount of anyway. That's 50 plastic. So I'll go get some more mycelium. Probably chop down some trees also so that I can make biomass. Whoops. Come on, let's see, yeah. Please accept me by a master and to use on my material. Alright, so we're gonna cross some biomass quick here. Got some fabric. What I sort of got out of plastics. Oh, the aluminum sheets. That's up there. Craft this quick here. Right, and we officially have our house mods. Take out filters and stuff. Let's see what the hell that takes. Require. Okay. God damn it, man. That takes the gas filters. Oh, I don't know that. Prefer glass filters in the aluminum casings. Alright. We'll get to that in a bit. Alright, so. Up in the arse, but that's two things that we realize we can't automate it so far. Let's see. We're able to get quick wire, which is way down on the other side of the friggin' base. I think I have a hyperloop connection to both places. What we came for. I thought I took the wrong one there, but it's this one. Right, now we can deal with radiation. The pod is, should be back by now. Still not back? What the frick? Let's have NATO knocking up our supercomputers. I don't think I'm creating supercomputers yet. We have wires. I think we're creating radio control units. Where does supercomputers take? Computer, we have that. So we have a goal for the next episode. Next episode we're going to automate the AI limiters and the circuit, not a circuit, but the high speed connectors, so that we can in the future automate what you call that, supercomputers to make the nuclear power. So that will be it for this episode. Oh, we have the high speed connectors. Forgot about that. Okay, so we do already have the high speed connectors automated here, which takes wires, circuit board. Why is this idle? No wires. Why is the wire stuck there? What the frick is going on? What is going on? Something is going on with this cable. How the hell did I get in here? Oh. Rip. Yeah, so something is wrong with that, conveyor, but I'm not sure why it just like it's working. So why the frick is everything stuck here? There's nothing there, or is this just a visual glitch? Trucks about or not. Go figures. Yeah, so this is the shock that's going to continue. It was button. I forgot a way to. What I could do is get a boatload of concrete and just build a platform all the way down there. That's what I think I'd have to do. And this is also needs to upgrade. Oh god, if I run out of jetpack power right over the base there, that would have been annoying. Okay, so that should mean that the truck station fills up faster. I'd have to probably with the next episode, I would do the building of the. Okay. Okay. The building of the extension to. The extension of the walkway here. I have my power so I can't jump up and go down. Yeah. I guess if you guys enjoyed, if you guys want to see some more satisfactory, don't forget to drop a like, hit that subscribe, and click on the bell icon so you get notified when I release satisfactory videos. I am gonna try to release the videos back every Saturdays once I get the time to. And edit. See you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.